Oh, it's you. I must apologize. I nearly mistook you for the type to leave your guests alone to fend for themselves. Not bad. You actually made something edible.
Any outstanding work, feel free to delegate it to me. I appreciate the thought, but meat's not really my thing. Thank you. I was just wondering whether you might appear. With cooking skills as good as yours, it'd be a waste not to open a restaurant. Wouldn't you agree?